My youngest brother went in the Marine Corps right out of high school. Armed Forces Day has a lot more meaning when you're part of a military family.